Think I can use this. This will come in handy.